Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. This is 1999 Chrysler Town and Country. And we are trying to add Zoski. I used aftermarket tools like Hotel. I was not able to program it. So I come and I use DRB3. On DRB3 also you have to go in from car to car, it's different. So as soon as you plug DRB3, you're gonna start seeing, when it's light up, you're gonna see OBD2 start alone. You're gonna click, you see here like a cell phone. You're gonna click enter, and then in enter, you're gonna click next, also click next, and then also next, and then scroll down to body interior, click next. Now, don't go to door gates, just click again on the click enter again on body controller, and then from body controller you're gonna wait a little bit. It will open, ignition must be on. This is a body control, you see the year 1999, you click enter, and then you scroll down to miscellaneous, click next. Here, you're gonna go down to program remote key entry. Then you're gonna click next, you're gonna click enter. And then as soon as you click enter, by clicking enter, it will, you know, like as soon as you click forward, it will tell you to push, it will be ready and all the key will be deleted. Then you're gonna push door lock and unlock like this for 1 second, or you just keep pushing it. You're gonna hear a beep, ping, you leave it. You're gonna push this one also, lock and unlock, till you hear a beep, ping, and that's it. And it will be programmed. I already did the programming, but I'm just gonna show you this one here is up to 2007, but it have a lot of functions that some other tools, they don't have it. Like a Sprinter car, Sebring cars. On those years, when you need to do a programming, believe me, you need something like this. This is a DRB3. Before there is DRB2, then after DRB3, they move to Star Scan 1, mobile. You know, like they keep updating it, and right now they have something called WeTech, and it's a good programming, but it costs a lot of money. You talk about $4,500 to get a star with it, and then every year you're gonna pay $3,000 for the subscription. Anyhow, this one is working now, as you see. I program it. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Please subscribe, share, and like, and see you in another video. This is Muhammad Harun Idris.